Hey guys, welcome back to the video. Today I'm playing some more hoops. Because none of the involved you. Your father was making a mistake while you talking in the packets. Oh my god. There's nothing to. He wrote to me. That was never sent. It says, so he can't keep the family together. That he thinks something is wrong with you.
He
wants me ASAP to explain. He didn't want me to go home today. He said you might be dangerous. Dangerous. He cheats on me.
And then he push it or pull it?
The nerve to call me.
Here,
was an idiot. Was dad mom?
Too far.
What did you do to me?
It won't go any higher.
Tried to keep you out of his this Tiffany. But I guess it's too late. Where's dad?
Okay, where do you have to go?
Dad's in the basement. I told you not to go down there, didn't I? Good God, he was such an idiot. And everyone, can you believe that? So I did for him. I couldn't let him get away with it. I killed him just as he was writing that text. I guess he didn't die right away. If he still had time to swim, into the blanket. Must have been washing the world off my knife.
Oh my! Play boys if she doesn't have an accident. I'll just keep doing that.
I'm praying.
Yeah, that's real bad.
Don't say while my video. My video's running. Don't say nothing.
Sorry.
It's over there, honey. Made it for me. And hockey. Now let's throw the font and the baby into the blanket together. And we'll put the back, get rid of dad's body. Tiffany? I'm horny, I can't see in that bush. Can't hide from mom. 3 days later. Hi dad. I feel okay doing this. No need to answer me. I don't want to respond to your text. I want you to get away to see me. I'm so sorry about what happened to you. I'm so sorry about what mom did. I wish I could have somehow saved you. I don't know how I'm going to go on without you guys. But dad was disappointed. You had him. Yeah. If him. Even if you don't want to love mom, it wasn't right. No, it was too late for events. I should go back for mom.
Okay, you got blocked. Both
of
things blocked. Come on, people.
Why is y'all the problem? I didn't want to go, but I can't let the images from that out of my head. Just a good shot at mom and blood. Turn it down. So fast. She wasn't alone to death. She wasn't looking for the baby that night. She had no intention of living after you. Because she just wanted to keep mom with her and revenge. The baby, your daughter, she's going through. I never want to tell her about any of this. I don't want you to worry about her. She's my sister. I never want to take care of her.